fantastic time at PyData.
It's been excellent. The talks have been a mixture of academic applications and business applications.
I really love the PyData community, and it's like one of my favorite conferences.
PyData is an educational program of NumFocus. We are delighted to work with local communities all around the world to put on events that bring together people who are developing these tools as well as the users of the tools.
I think it's pretty amazing that PyData is not only about the talks, it's a lot about the people and the software. We are meeting here, just networking, sharing knowledge, and also contributing to open source projects.
I think what makes PyData special, or PyData London in particular, is that it's a conference and a meetup that is from the community, by the community, for the community.
I'm really excited, and I'm also really excited to see how the community can really further my work in the future by giving me some ideas. So the questions I've had have been really thoughtful.
Nobody can innovate in isolation. You have to be plugged into the community. And that's why things like the PyData conference, where you can meet hundreds of exceptionally bright people who are really keen on what they do, is something we support.
By sponsoring an event like PyData Amsterdam, we're able to give back to the community and help to drive the innovation of open source technologies like Python forward.
We love sponsors, we love them so much. So
there's definitely something here for everyone. I personally have made some new friends, talked to some really cool professionals, and you know, it's been a fantastic experience. I highly recommend you come.
I went to bed last night with a grin on my face simply because I got home and just felt happy at the quality of conversation and the quality of the people that I met all day yesterday here at the conference. It makes me happy. Yeah, it's fun. You should come along.